Final three races of Lamborghini Cup, race 4 at Red Bull Ring, race 6 at Barcelona, and the final race 9 at Nordschleife. I need 3 Lambos, and I will use Diablo, Countach, and Huracan. I'll probably use Huracan for Red Bull, Countach for Barcelona, and no, Diablo for Barcelona, Countach for Nordschleife. Yeah, let's do it. So Red Bull Ring goes first with the Huracan. Should be the easiest out of the three. A few changes to that car, manual, sport, mediums for that particular call, traction control at 0, but ABS on weak. The car should be 100-100, and it is. Okay, let's try it. Changed the load cell strength, it was too strong. The GT version of the Red Bull racetrack, I'm not even sure if Gran Turismo has any other versions than this one. Close that order nicely to brake, not to crash. Fast enough. I'm not catching the first one fast enough. It's 21 seconds. It's crazy. Seconds and 4 laps to go. I can see him now. 10 seconds and 3 laps to go. I think it's possible. Close now, just below 4 seconds. Less than 3 seconds, 2 laps to go. I think it's Veneno. Lamborghini Veneno. At least that's what it looks like from the distance. Yes, it is. And it's going very wide there. Less than half a second. Mistake from the guy in front, the AI front. The clean race bonus. I knew I can have a better exit out of the corner. The question is if the momentum is enough, because that car definitely has more power. Compromise the entry into the Q1, being in the middle of the track rather than being to the outside, but it was good enough. Lock the wheels, even though I'm on the weak ABS. The front locked, the braking. There's a final corner. and a finish to that sixth lapper, and a win. And the bonus is mine as well. I have little credits. I spend most of it buying the cars for the preparation of the races in the campaign. I haven't finished yet. A lot of GT1 cars, some Vision GT cars. I still need 6 million for 2 Red Bull cars. Okay, so Barcelona next, and this time it's going to be Diablo. So that will be without ABS. It's too old of a car, and it will be with the H sticker and clutch. So tires stay the same. We're just going to change that ABS to off. There we go. The car is 100-100 on sport softs. I need to change the settings for the load cell. I'm going to make it a bit harder. Okay. Double check. Yeah, that worked. Let's race. See how it goes. Diablo at Barcelona. Third gear. I think there is a Huracan coming. Let me just see in the mirror. Yeah, there is a Huracan behind me. Black one. Easy to lock the wheels without ABS. Be very careful. Sudden braking from that contact. Oh, he's going sideways there. Okay, he's behind. Huracan and a Miura here. Oh, they need a gap. I'll take it. Thank you. Done. Turning into me. Strangely slow exit on that corner. That Huracan. Seconds and 5 more laps. Oh, I thought I may go for the gap. The gap was there, I wasn't there long enough. Was big enough and long enough to take it. Another contact there. 25th anniversary one, I think it was. A Huracan and 10 seconds to the first one. left him enough space, but he's a little behind. So I can use all the space I have on the outside. Acceleration on the last corner to get the highest possible speed on the long straight of the Barcelona circuit. Almost 270 km per hour, more or less. The Aventador struggling on that corner. Diablo, red one. This time it's a red Diablo versus my yellow Diablo, very white here. They'll manage to stay on track with at least two wheels. That's a two wide track race in the next corner. I'm in front now, good. So the guy in front is P1 and I think it's Aventador. Chasing that Aventador in that yellow Diablo, I mean. A bit late on brakes here. I probably could have been braking a bit stronger than I did. Didn't want to lock the wheels. Yeah, it is Aventador. They fought. It's three laps still to do. So I have three laps to find a place for a clean overtake. Here. Wasn't close enough. He was braking late as well. Exit. Can I brake late enough to? I cannot. Was really fast here in this section of corners. I have a momentum, I have a slipstream. I don't think I have enough power. Yep. Two laps to go still. I got momentum again. Breaking late, but I stayed P1. I was in front of him. The wheels there. Saved it though. Breaking up into the front. That's a final lap and have a nice gap of 2 seconds. Seconds that Aventador is right behind me. Lock the wheels again. I had to release that that brake pedal just a little bit. Compensate for that lock. To get the traction again in those wheels. And it was the fastest lap as well, the last one. Good. That's 2 out of 3. One last race left. It's probably the hardest one. It's on the longest track in the game, Nürburgring Nordschleife or Greenhell. That is the North Loop only, without the Nürburgring, from what I can see. Just one lap, but a very long one. And that I'll try to do in Countach. It's a handicapped car, N500 group. It's going to be really hard, I think. Not sure if I can do it. So, soft sports, manual transmission, no traction control and no ABS. It's an old car. I don't think there was ABS in that car. Second gear to start with. And as this is one lapper, straight to the final lap. It's too wide here, I probably should have the radar there. Oh, that was nice, thank you for leaving that space there. I thought they're going to park me. I'm not really sure how fast I can go in these turns, I haven't practiced. So it's all kind of spontaneous driving. Whoa, fifth gear, not third. Seconds to the first one. Okay, I'm catching pretty quick with the spec markers. Only they're going to leave enough space there for me, thank you. Huracan and Aventador there? Front, yeah, I think it is, the white one is Aventador. Okay, he made a mistake, I used it. I have to use any opportunity I have, it's still 17 seconds and it's just one single lap. Wasn't brave enough. I'll be here. I have to be careful not to lock the wheels, no ABS. Traction control is not a big issue. That's a four-wheel drive, I think. That's what I think. I think even the old Lambos were four-wheel drives. It's Countach. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm actually not 100% sure here. But yeah, I never had problems with traction. Seconds, 13, okay, 13. Countach, and that's what Veneno there in front. Okay, Countach, go to the right, please, thank you very much. Now that Veneno is slowing down here. And that gives me the advantage because I still had the momentum. I don't think I would be able normally to overtake him that easily. 10 seconds more or less to the first one. P4 in front. Caruso. 6.6 seconds to the first one. Was challenging me there, that corner. 3 seconds. So this is okay. This is top three in front of me. Okay, interesting. Aventador to start with. Oh, it's still too wide. Okay, he stayed behind. Good. Whoa, that was crazy. So that's Veneno and Huracan here. I have to start challenging for P1 because there is a long straight coming, and I'll be faster on that straight for sure. That was so far really nice and clean. I have just a second, they're right behind me, and they're coming fast. That just half a second now, and I won't go any faster in that contouch. I need to keep it on the track. Okay, I did that. It was some crazy braking there. Last corner. And it's a win! Whoa! That was amazing drive. Really enjoy it. Such a cool racetrack, such a cool car. That was the second time I ran it. First time I failed, but second time I succeeded. Really, really cool. Super awesome with the clutch and the H shifter and no ABS, no helps. And it's clean race bonus plus car handicap. Lovely. That's the Lamborghini Cup done. Oh, that was the last race. Quick check. All gold. Perfect. I think I'm done with all the cars with the round rims. My next thing will be to change that P1 wheel for the McLaren GT3 wheel, and I will try to attack the Super Formula Championship in a mature league. That's something I have left here to do. And then I'll move back to the professional league to do some other races here I still have to do. Cool, great. That's all for today. That was a short session, just three races, but I wanted to finish that Lamborghini. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I see you next time. Bye.